Today I'm going to show you how to put a fresh piece of emulsion onto your UDO screen.
Make sure that you're using your emulsion in a dimly lit room because it is photosensitive. Today, as you can see, I'm not doing that, but I want to give you an idea of what you should be doing in the dark. Okay, so let's get started. My screen's a little bit damp still because I just
removed
the emulsion that was on it. But still, I want to make sure that it's thoroughly wet. And if you're starting from a dry screen too, you can do the same thing. I just take a wet sponge and make sure I have a nice wet surface that all those little holes are wet. Now your emulsion has two sides to it. One's kind of shiny and one's dull. It's kind of hard to see that in the dark, but you want to put the dull side down, and if you touch it with your wet fingers, you'll be able to feel a smooth side and a stickier side. So you just want to flop that down right in the middle, and don't have a cow if it's not on there perfectly straight. It's not going to be a big deal. I'm just going to take my squeegee and make sure it's on there pretty good. Look from the underside. Looks good. So now I'm just going to put it in the little easy bake oven so it can dry off. And push the fan button. Now make sure your emulsion is firmly affixed to your screen. Turn it over and make sure you can't see any like spider webbing or other signs that it could be too dry. If it is dry, you can just take a fine mist water bottle and spray a few sprays on it, and then use your squeegee to make sure it's stuck on there good. Now you want to make sure that your design is firmly affixed to your glass so that you can burn it right on there. Okay, my screen is all dry. And now I just need to take the plastic cover off of it. It should just peel off like a fruit roll-up. Okay, now you want to make sure the back side of your screen is down. Stick that on there. And the back side of the platinum is black. Might have some lint on it. But, and you want to take that part and put it over your design. I like to weigh down the top just a little bit. And then I'm going to push the expose button, which looks like a little sun. And you'll see it start to count down. Okay, it just beeped so I can take the weight off of it, and then take my platen off. And you can see my design is burned in. The green part will rinse out underwater and the blue part will stay. Okay, as you can see, I'm all finished with rinsing out my screen, and now it needs to dry again, so I'm just going to stick it back in and turn the fan button on, and then you can remove your design from the glass. Okay, I took my design off of the glass, and I'm just going to stick it in a folder that I use to store all my designs. You want to hold on to them just in case you ever need to burn them onto a screen again. Now, I don't typically use that much emulsion for just one design. I usually try to put as many designs as I can on one sheet of emulsion, or I cut my emulsion down to the size of my design.